YouTube, what's going on? It's Kyle with ePoolSupply. Today we are going to walk you through how to completely program your Pentair SuperFlo variable speed pool pump. The model we got today is model 342001. Stay tuned.
All right, YouTube, we're back. Today we are going to show you how to change the speeds and programs on your SuperFlo. So let's say you just got this thing hooked up and you want to change your programming to align with your electricity bill, and you don't want to, you know, you don't want to waste some money. You just bought this pump to save yourself some money. So let's show you how to program it. First thing you're going to notice here, you got your time and everything. The first thing you want to make sure is that this light is off. Before you do any programming or changing of any times, you want to make sure that this light is off, because it means that the power is off. So first step, you're going to click the number 1. That's going to be for our first program. Right now by default it's set at 3000 RPMs, but you can change this anywhere between 3450 all the way down to 300 RPMs, even zero if you wanted to include a break in your programming. We don't really recommend it, but it is possible. So for right now, we're just going to leave program 1 at 3000. Once you're certain about your RPM selection, you're going to hit the number 1 again. You're going to see that it brings up the time. So the time is your actual start time when you want this thing to turn on. If you want it to run during the nighttime, get your cleaning in, you can always adjust that and turn the clock back a little bit, you know, go past midnight. And then once you're certain on a time there, you set your duration. You hit that 1 again, it'll bring you to duration. And duration is how long you want the pump to run in 15 minute intervals. So every time you hit that plus button, it's gonna change it by 15 minutes. You can set this to run anywhere from 15 minutes all the way up to 24 hours. And that is how you change the programming on your SuperFlo. It's the same for all these other ones here. You see when I hit the 2, we were down at 1400. That's the default set by the pump from the manufacturer. But like I said, you can always change these anywhere from 300 to 3450. And then once you're done there, you can confirm and select your duration on that second program. And then when you're finished and you want to initiate the schedule, make sure that everything's going to turn on. You're going to hit that start stop button. It's going to lock that in and it's going to attempt to prime. We don't want to prime that because we don't have any water in it today, but that is how you change the programming on your SuperFlo.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Subscribe today if you haven't subscribed. Check out the links below, and we got a lot more content coming your way. Thank you.